Well, for U.S. sheep producers, like those right here in this region, the lamb market this fall continues to be red hot. And during our recent National Association of Farm Broadcasting Convention down in Kansas City, the American Sheep Industry Association's president, Susan Schultz, explained to me how this is fueling continued optimism across the entire U.S. sheep industry.
It's unbelievable. And you know, we thought the last 2 years were going to be really rough, and it's on an uptick, and it's just been wonderful. The prices are great. But I think the story that we need to talk about today is that consumption of lamb is up. And so the future looks really bright for people to get into the sheep industry. As you know, Russell, we only provide 50% of the lamb that is consumed in the United States. And with consumption up, we have, the opportunities are endless.
She says on the wool side, ASI is also very proud of their American Wool Assurance Program that's also consumer driven.
The consumer is demanding that they know that whatever they purchase, that those animals are well taken care of, they're cared for humanely, and the American Wool Assurance is part of that program. And they are saying, look folks, we take very good care of our animals, we manage them humanely, and I can assure you that this wool comes from a flock that is managed and that you would be proud of. And it's consumer driven.
And for more information, both producers and consumers can visit AmericanWoolAssurance.org. In Billings, Russell Nimitz, MTN News.